Welcome, my stand viewers, to the king of the crush cars. They're going to go down this four-lane speedway, hit the Mustang packet and ramps, and go over the crush cars with the dirt pile, and see who gets the farthest. Our competitors today are Matt Scientist, Black Ops, okay, Captain's Curse, Flashback Hot Wheels, Red Max D, Toro Loco, Blue Thunder, Raphael, Michael, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle, The New Avenger, Son of a Digger, Grave Digger, Dalmatian, and Alien Invasion in our another preview truck, Anger Management.
Start off with Black Ops and Mad Scientist.
Oh, and the winner is Black Ops.
Next up, Hot Wheels and Captain's Curse.
Winner is Captain.
Next up, Red Max D and El Toro Loco.
Winner is El Toro Loco.
Next up, Ninja Turtle and Blue Thunder.
The winner is Ninja Turtle.
Next up is the first appearance of the Pickup Avenger, First Race, and Son of a Digger.
The winner is... Oh, close race! Nice.
It looks like it is... Close race. That's right. Rematch time, guys.
Winner is... Oh! The winner is Avenger!
He looks like he's trying bicycle and save it, but Avenger got it still. Nice try for both trucks. Next up, Monster Man and Grave Digger.
Winner is, oh, Monster Man.
Next up, Alien Invasion and Anger Management.
And then the winner is Alien Invasion, again, the farthest out of everybody so far. Here are our competitors for round two, but we need a fast loser. I'm gonna pick him, and I'm gonna pick Grave Digger to be our fast loser because he got the, because they're both going at it so hard.
Start off round two will be Black Ops and Captain's Curse.
Winner is, ooh, nice realm. And the winner is Black Ops.
Next up, a 12 Loco and a Ninja Turtle.
Nice try for both trucks, but a 12 Loco got it.
Next up, we have Monster Man Dalmatian and Avenger.
The winner is Avenger.
The last trucks for round two is Alien Invasion and Grave Digger.
Oh! Nice try for both trucks, but the Alien Invasion, sorry for that cutoff, but Alien Invasion continues on to the next round. Here are the final trucks for round three. We have Black Ops, El Toro Loco, Avenger, and Alien Invasion. These trucks have been very fast, and one truck is actually making its debut, Avenger. Let's see if these trucks can go to the world finals at the end of November.
First up, Black Ops versus El Toro Loco.
Oh, El Toro Loco flipping in Black Ops' way. It goes on to the next round.
Next up, and El Toro Loco's the competitor is...
Oh, close race. Too close to call. Next, let's retry this.
El Toro Loco's competitor is...
Avenger! Oh my god, Avenger is actually going to the final round for his debut. The last time I saw that happen was actually Metal Militia that actually did that, in the King of the Backyard. Let's see if we can get a championship or invitation to World Finals for his first time. I decided to change something for the final round. This time, instead of going off the ramps and jumping off of the cars, all the cars, there's going to be three crush cars. Only Anger Management's bodies in the way, and there's only ramps down. Let's see if the winner is. And it's going to be a 2-3 match.
Let's see. It would be the newcomer or the oldcomer that won just last video's race. Let's see if another truck can win the World Finals. Yeah.
And the winner, oh! First round goes to Avenger. Nice. Let's see if Avenger can get to the World Finals.
If Avenger wins this one, he's going to the World Finals in November. If El Toro Loco wins this, he has one more chance. Let's see. And maybe our winner is...
Oh my god! Avenger for his first race! He's going to the World Finals now. Good job, Avenger. Nice job!
Looks like Avengers gonna do a victory wheelie.
Did a victory wheelie and go down to the pit. Let's it. That's our chance. What's he? The driver, Jim Kohler. Here's the driver of Jim Kohler, and he's celebrating and playing in the mud with his monster truck. And now he's going to the world finals. Let's see you guys next time, guys. Bye.